14.
That's a winner.
Oh.
Wow, that was fast.
14.
Totally missing that.
I like he knew he had to be here at 4:30 and he went straight to Lauren.
Almost died on a boat.
What?
Almost died.
How did you almost die?
We signed up to go on this boat thing out in the middle of the ocean.
Like
a catamaran, I guess.
A window at the bottom of the boat?
No, but we got on this boat and it started storming and then like lightning and thundering. And then they told us to get in the water and snorkel.
I don't know. I don't remember him being on varsity. He was on varsity. He's a super fast one. He's kind of quick.
Do you see the balls they're playing?
Yeah. They're playing real tight.
So they moved 18 down, but they had an Asian kid who played in the middle and moved him up.
I say that
I
he's pretty good. I mean, he was cooking us, but it was JV. But.
Is he back yet?
Yeah.
Where is?
He was right before. Gabe's here.
Have your little meeting.
Daddy's home. Daddy.
Good. Take a big one. Get back. John, come here.
I completely forgot to move it there for a second, sorry. I'll just sit in there like, it's okay, I didn't miss much.
They're playing varsity guys on TV.
Really?
Yeah, 18's in varsity. There's another one on varsity.
Why are they doing that? That's just like...
Because we're tied up. How'd they score the other one so fast?
I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't even understand. I was filming, but I don't... Was that another one? Oh my gosh. They need to take that kid out. She needs to take that kid out.
Who?
The kid in the goal. Yeah.
Come on. Slow down. Thank you. Yeah. Hey, hey, hey.